pretty silly. I think that definitely it's been pretty disruptive to the community, to kind of everyone nearby, for sure.
Freedom of expression, assembly, and association are cornerstones of democracy. But Nazi symbolism, racist imagery, and desecration of war memorials are not. It is an insult to memory and truth. Hate can never be the answer.
You gotta fight!